playing. It's been a while since we've been here. Secondly, look, injuries are part of the game, and these things can't be predicted. And I'm sure any team that gets hit with injuries is never a good thing. But still, South Africa is a very talented, very dangerous side on their day. And even with the replacements, they would be a very strong side. So we never take anyone lightly. And whether you know a few key players get injured or not, if a youngster is stepping in and he has the right mindset, he can really perform on the day. So I think we need to maintain respect for that and really approach the game focusing on our strengths and what we can do as a side. I'm really feeling bad for Dale, because he looked really happy, he was bowling really well, and then suddenly we find out that he's not gonna be able to continue. So I feel bad for him, because he's been a friend for a long time, and he's a very motivated guy. He's been very happy to come back and play for South Africa. He's been doing really well, and he has that hunger and passion in him still. But those niggles and injuries are just not going his way, and I can understand his frustration about that. I wish him a speedy recovery, but off what I saw of him, he was looking in a great mental space. He's very happy. He was enjoying his cricket, bowling really well, getting along with everyone. So I can understand he must be feeling gutted, and I'm feeling bad for him, actually.